Oh, she's going to do a skill named after a teammate of mine, Mitch Gaylord. She does it from what's called an inverted giant. Incredibly difficult. Come up right here, get some speed.
Great transition skill to the high bar. That's what makes them stand out at this level of competition.
Whoa, that was right on her fingertips.
Whoa, she lost it. That is a big deduction.